And I catch it.
No. No!
Catch it.
Hunter! Hunter! Don't do that!
Catch it.
Hunter, stop it! Oh my god.
Oh, just catch
it.
No, just catch it.
No, stop!
Catch it.
No,
go on, catch it.
Stop!
Okay. Welcome back.
Oh my god.
Tonight, you will see our night routine.
We are starting up. We just wrapped up work.
Wrapped up work.
Kind of.
Well, we're still working.
Basically.
I wrapped up my 9-to-5 about 2 hours ago.
Yeah.
And we filmed another video, a Q&A that you'll see probably before this one.
Yes, you will.
And been editing that one. But now it's time for us to...
It's Friday night.
Cool it down a little bit.
Yeah, it's Friday. We don't really know what we're gonna do yet.
End of the quarter. Hit quota.
Woo!
Feeling good. Time to celebrate.
So we're all gonna start off with cocktails. You typically do this on a Friday night. I feel like Friday night's actually a fun night to do this.
I'm kind of making up my cocktail tonight. We're gonna use some mezcal. Which I've only made a few cocktails with mezcal before.
What? Oh, I thought it cracked.
No.
Casamigos Mezcal.
It's Casamigos, our favorite tequila brand. George Clooney's brand.
Yeah.
And they now have, I say now, it's the first time I'm seeing it. They probably had it for a while. But they now have a Mezcal as well. The bottle's actually pretty cool. It's like...
Kind of like, it looks like it was like pulled out of like a pirate ship.
Clay.
Yeah.
But it's glass, just texture that way. Anyways, gonna make a cocktail. And we're gonna just have like a pretty casual night. We have a few things we're gonna be doing, but just, we're gonna take it with us.
We'll just take it along, we're not really sure. Hunter's gonna make drinks. We had guests over last night, so we're gonna clean up all the dishes. Yeah, the kitchen's a tornado.
We took Goose to
daycare
today, so he's been like playing around. So we wanted to mellow him out this evening so we can like relax without him being psycho.
Exactly.
And Goose, if you're new, it's our dog.
It's our
his
dog.
Name is Noah, but his nickname is Goose. A lot of people who've been watching for a while actually
think his name's Goose.
His name is Noah, like from The Notebook or Noah's Ark.
You're just stumbling across this video. A lot of our videos are vlog style. This is Hunter and I'm Julia. We're married and we run this channel together. We do all sorts of videos on our life, lots of vlogs, beauty, fashion,
skincare, eye creams.
Travel. It's a little bit of everything for a little bit.
Eye creams while we travel. Eye creams at home. I would say our channel is pretty lifestyle oriented.
Well rounded.
A lot of like fashion and beauty, which was like the core and the root of the channel. But it's
fun
evolved
stuff.
Into more vlog lifestyle with a lot of home decor.
A lot of home decor. Gosh, how could I forget? Here's our house. We have, we're really into the home decor. So we've got lots of videos on that if you want to check it out. We also have more home videos coming. We're working on like a series.
Yes.
So yeah, it's kind of what you'll get. But
so,
this is the reality.
We gonna make
do dishes, we make drinks at home.
Gonna make some cocktails, gonna do some dishes, clean up a little bit. We still have the bar from the party sitting out.
Yeah.
So might tidy that up a little bit. We might keep it here for like a little bit. Maybe we're having a New Year's party in like a couple months.
I
say we leave it.
Till then?
I think so.
No.
I mean, what? Why not? All in favor, say aye. All opposed, say no.
I don't know. I'm gonna guess. Whatever.
I think it's
okay.
Cool.
I'm gonna do this.
Anyways, gonna make the cocktails. Gonna pin up a little bit. There you go.
That was really good.
Cue the music. Lifestyles of the young and wildin', trying to get a footing on my toes for my callus. Standing on my own, being grown is the challenge. Money, women, weed, what we need is a balance. I just want a queen and some green in the palace. Couple kids whooping with the B-bar talents. Getting buckets in the grays made for the skylies. If not rap money, that's paying for their college. But maybe that's a Wonderland Alice. Cash rules, get the money like Shaolin. Merch table pushing T's, no malice. In my heart, trying to feel the peace, that's Silas. Streets buzzing like the bees, hit the sirens, firing. I'd rather get the pen, drop silence. Then she dropped me a pen, now we vibing. Hit the city, make it feel like an island, styling. Everybody claiming that they made it and they woke. But they snooze, but in dreaming, still sleeping with the hope. Bro, no, she ain't grown, cause she playing on my phone. That's why I kick it at the crib, because my.
So I just finished my thing with. Yeah. And. Yeah! That's amazing! I was looking at. Woo! Alright, that's how it's done! Woo! Yeah! Congrats!
Congrats.
This is my mom.
Hi.
Hi.
Everybody claiming that they woke, snooze button dreaming, still sleeping with the hope, sleeping with the enemy or sleeping with the ghost, still say a prayer for the angels in my home, trying to make sense of these women in my phone, focus on the real, got me narrowing the scope, popping in my Sid Jack Sparrow on the boat, Boomaye Ali, living on the rope, swinging for the fences or jabs to the dome, I was on third base trying to run home, bro, she wouldn't let me score, yeah, still with the throw, so we proceed, concede for the throw, back on tour, that's goes for the bro, you know this shit dope, like nose full of blow, wrap around sweet at the Cosmo Pop. Nice, wow, that lifestyle we drop.
Everybody bro. Claiming that they made it and they woke, but they snooze, but they dreaming, still sleeping with the hope. No, she ain't wrong, cause she playing on my phone. So I kick it at the crib because my heart is in my home.
I'm gonna be what I want, what I want, what I want, yeah. I'm gonna be what I want, what I want, what I
under the water, glory be, 'tis the season for a slaughter. Ghosts will never know what they want, there's no sorrow now. Where is it a love mistake? Are you sorry right now? If I had it on my way, with you right now. Haunted by memories, I'm with you right now.
Quick side. Pretty good.
Pretty good.
Hey, it tastes just as good with the lemon as it does with the lime.
That's a mezcal margarita.
With a lemon margarita.
That's what it's supposed to be.
Wait, keep that just in case. Mmm, I like it. I kind of like the pepper.
No, it counteracts the mezcal smokiness.
It does?
Pretty good, yo.
Yum, I'm gonna chug this.
It is good, it is good.
Mm-hmm. Mmm. I've gotten questions on these glasses before, and they're actually from a garage sale, so can't link.
Okay. Does that scare you?
That gives me, yeah.
Does that scare you?
Oh my god.
Sitting on the handlebars.
Okay, so.
Cheers.
Ah! So, this is the deal. This is the deal. I made a crock pot soup, but I didn't start it early enough. So it's not cooked all the way through and it's just not even close to being good. So let's see, it's been on for 5 hours. Yeah, I needed 8 to 10 hours and I've only had it in for 5. So nowhere near done. That's what we were gonna have for dinner. So now we have to move on to a plan B. And we're trying to figure out what that's gonna be.
And I feel like this is actually pretty relatable. Friday night, you thought you had plans, you don't. So now you gotta figure out last minute, what are we doing? What are we doing?
I don't know. Should we order pizza?
We gotta figure it out. We're in the same boat as most of y'all.
That's so gross, huh? I really would love to go out, but I know we're going out tomorrow night.
Are we?
Well, we're gonna be out.
We're going to the Post Malone concert. Posty Fest Dallas. Posty Fest 2019.
K19. With this mic? So, let's talk about our options. Dinner options.
Are you sure this is any ready?
Mmm. The beans are crunchy. I know, it doesn't smell good, does it?
It smells like throw up.
I know.
Yeah. Okay, might just suck on brownies all night.
That sounds so good, actually.
Can I share a brownie to celebrate?
It'll make me sick if I drink it with you. Okay.
Kyle's gonna give me a free brownie. Okay, so we gotta make last minute dinner plans.
Let's decide on the options.
We got Wingstop, could be pretty good.
We kind of live like further out in the suburbs. There's not a lot of options.
Didn't someone say something about like Chinese food recently?
Yes, but it's in Plano.
Who said that?
Oh, the guy at the wine dinner. Yeah.
The wine tasting. Amazing. But let's order takeout. Isn't there a Chinese place on the street?
They get Chinese food?
Isn't there Chinese food? Let's look it up.
That's kind of good.
You know what?
You get like a stir fry and like noodles.
You know what's sad with all the new stuff? We move away from the days where you had like takeout menus and numbers on your refrigerator.
I never had that.
Y'all had a place like that. Maybe that's like the South, but like...
I think it is. It's like those flyers you get in the mail, like pictures.
Yeah, but like we used to have things where it's like, go call Papa John's or go call pizza, go Chinese food or whatever. And you'd go over to the refrigerator and the magnet is on the door and you can see their whole menu on the door with their numbers.
I've seen those come in our mailers and I've never had that in California.
But I feel like long are the days. Long are the days that used to be a thing. I feel like that's not a thing anymore.
Let's do Chinese. Let's see what's around.
Let's see. Let's
Google.
I'm a big Yelp guy.
You're a big Yelp guy.
You know what's sad though? Yelp is kind of BS. Like, it tells you all the touristy places.
It does.
And I guess it does tell you like the local spots that have been around for a long time because I research-
But it ranks by like what the vast majority likes.
I rank it on Yelp by most reviewed, which is usually a good sign, but who leaves a good review? You know what I mean? I don't leave reviews. I don't leave a good one or a bad one.
We should leave reviews because we use Yelp so much and we rely on reviews that we should get them. We should like do that as like an act of service.
True that.
Hey, you know I'm so jealous of you're going to Portugal and you get to go to that one restaurant with the fries and the fish and the salad.
I gotta go.
Like I'm drooling thinking about it. It's so good.
Okay, so there's
Hunter's going to Portugal for work in 2 days. And he's gonna eat at our favorite restaurant. We have a Portugal vlog and you can see the meal.
What's that called?
It's like a Portuguese, I don't even know how to pronounce it, but it's so good. It's like fish and salad and fries. That's my dream meal.
That was Lisbon, right?
Fries, salad, and fish. Oh, so Lisbon? Good. Lisbon. No! Was it?
Yeah, it wasn't Porto.
Where did we go? It was Lisbon, yeah. For sure. Okay.
Okay, it's all pizza.
It's all pizza? Take Chinese food. I'm down. Let's pull up the menu.
Chicken fried. Okay, let's do
mixed beans, sour chicken. Let's do an Asian spread.
Perfect.
I love this. I used to get, my parents loved Chinese food and we would get it growing up and they would order all the different chickens like on a school night and we would like have it all. Okay, we're gonna figure out our order and we'll tell you what.
No delivery, no, there is takeout though.
We could get a favor to go there.
Okay.
Or we could drive to go get it. We don't need to be that lazy. Wait, do you know what we're ordering?
Mm-hmm.
You do?
Hello, Sarah.
Y'all don't do delivery, correct?
I'm sorry?
No delivery?
No delivery, sir. I'm sorry.
Okay, we'll do a takeout.
Okay, what do you like to order, sir?
Yeah, we want one sweet and sour chicken.
Yes.
One chicken fried rice.
Yes.
What's your favorite?
I'm sorry?
We want to do one more dish, but we want your suggestion.
What do you like?
We like everything. Maybe, what's the chef's specialty?
Do you like anything spicy?
Yes.
Okay, go for the salt and pepper shrimp. That is my favorite.
Okay, let's do it.
Perfect.
Okay, salt and pepper shrimp. Anything else for you?
That's it.
Okay, so let me repeat the order. I have sweet and sour chicken, one hot and sour soup, one chicken fried rice, and salt and pepper shrimp. It will be ready for 20 minutes. May I have your name, please?
It's Hunter.
I'm sorry?
Hunter.
Okay, thank
yeah.
you very much.
Yeah, and actually, is there a good noodle dish as well?
Yeah, like chicken chow mein?
We do have the noodle too.
Do you have chicken chow mein?
Yes, we do.
Let's do that.
So add one more chicken noodle, right? Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Thank you. I'll see you.
Thank you. Okay, bye. That was like typical.
Needed that. Needed that. That was perfect.
Stereotypical. Oh, God, I gotta change the shampoo. Okay, so dinner is on lockdown. We got that stuff. Okay, so we
You know what, I love
minutes.
That we found a good Chinese food place.
Well, we hope it's good.
It's good.
But I think it'll be good.
It's gonna be good.
I'm feeling really confident.
You could tell it was
authentic.
Authentic,
yeah.
Cause like not all of them are like that. Some of them are like, hello, what can I do for you?
Exactly, you're like, well, I don't trust you, you're not Eugene.
You should FaceTime me.
Hey, Dad. Hey, Dad. What are you doing?
Oh my God, you're so cute. What is happening? That's so cute. Oh my God, I love you. Are you that cute all the time? I love you so much. Oh my God.
You're tired from daycare. You were playing a lot, huh? That's good. You need to get some good wrestling. Goosey.
This is our dog. Oh! Dogus. Anyways, this is Goose. And he went to daycare today, so he's super tired. Because this is not focusing. Focus. There we go. He went to daycare today, so he's wiped out. That's the point of daycare. It's worth every penny. But I just wanted him to get a good play because it's been really cold outside. And when it's cold, like, we're not as inclined to go on walks. So it's maybe like a little bit, not always once a day because. Okay, are we driving or?
Yeah,
okay, we're gonna go pick up the Chinese food. Hunter's on a work call. This is our reality usually.
No, I know. I'm doing it just so you have the context. So he entered his credit card just to store it until they got the right credit card.
Okay. I'm gonna drive. Hunter's gonna probably be on a work call. This is the realness of the night routine, guys. Let's do it.
You should say yes. Like, I'm gonna start charging you. It looks like there might have been a mistake too on our side, which is.
Okay, this looks sketch. Will you go ahead? Do you have money?
It's connected to a 7-Eleven.
It's literally legit.
Which I don't want to judge by the, you know, appearance.
Right, but usually it's not a good sign. There's pictures on the wall.
It's all about.
It looks good though.
It's all about what's on the inside. You know, look at her. Right. She sees us outside. She's getting it together. How sweet.
Here you go. Go, go, go. Do you have money?
I got money, of course.
Okay. Now, my hair. I'm gonna be what I want, yeah, yeah, yeah. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Okay, you got the goods. It's got the goods. Yum. So excited. I'm like actually so happy. This is a lot of food. We ordered way too much. This is gonna be good though. This is like a spread. Listen for Robin.
All right, you want another cocktail?
Yeah, please. I'll set up the spread. This is the best decision ever. Best decision you could have thought of. So much better than. What if that became our tradition? Friday night Chinese is up. You're so cute. Okay, we get it. Stupid. It's just literally like a couple things alone. Who are the messiest bartender too? Okay, cheers. So good. Actually, like, really obsessed with this. Okay. Very excited. We might have just discovered a gem.
Nothing better than a hidden gem.
Why do they think they need to give us 15? Oh, shoot. Is this how many people it's supposed to serve? We just ordered enough for like 12
Texas
people.
Texas baby. They just overrun the whole.
You took a day out of your work life. Said you find a way to up your soul with mine tonight. Tangle your legs up in my way.
Waking up, shouted on the couch, I had no money. And now we both wake up, she take my car like, is it sweet? I said, go, honey. And when they locked me up, she never listened to a friend. They told her, move on, moving on.
Okay,
my shoes, part of my
oh, 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 oh. Here we go. Okay. So, here we are in the bathroom. Hunter is working on editing a video, and I am about done with this makeup, so I need to take it off. So the hair is going up. Hoops are coming off. And as I showed in my skincare routine, Sephora Collection Supreme Cleansing Oil. And I'm just gonna work that in. Do all of my makeup. Take it off. Sometimes we get ready for it at the same time, but usually I feel like I'm like, either he wants to get in bed first or I want to get in bed first. Sometimes we're like on the different schedules, but usually we go to bed at the same time. So it's kind of like, hey, I'm gonna go get ready for bed, meet me there. Or yeah, I don't think we never go to bed at separate times. Really weird, but I know some people that works for them. Some people like to go to bed at like really different times, or their jobs just like don't allow it. Like somebody has to wake up early and somebody has to. So we're luckily in a position where we get to go to bed at the same time. But lately, Hunter's been on a little bit of a different schedule than me. Like he'll want to like maybe watch a show at night because his job has been a little bit higher stress. So the evening times are like his time to wind down. Whereas I would say my job hasn't been as stressful, so I don't find that I need that time in the evening to wind down. I look like literally a crazy person, like the Joker right now, but which by the way, I love that movie. I was like, I literally am the Joker, but it's fine. So, you know, I think those differences are normal, but you just kind of roll with it and, you know, do what you gotta do. But sometimes I just want to take my makeup off just to take it off, you know? Maybe I won't even be ready for bed, but it's like, let's just get the makeup off. Just so. Good show. All right. That's good. Whew. And I'll put on my skincare. So let's see. How's my skin feeling? Pretty normal. So I'm going to do my Kiehl's Ultra Facial Cream with SPF. This is the Ride or Die Moisturizer. We talked all about this in our skincare routine, which we've used this moisturizer for years. So that's just like kind of an in-depth breakdown of our skincare. And then I mix it with the Cora Organics Nonique Glow Face Oil. Can I get myself a back massage? Feel the stress level. Okay, great. Then we do Kiehl's Avocado Eye Cream. Sometimes I use Charlotte Tilbury. Sometimes I use Kiehl's, just depends. Do a little bit of that. Hunter loves eye cream. We are almost out of this. And that's that. And now I'm just ready, just in the case I wanna go to bed. Maybe I'll go hang out in the TV room. Watching TV. I think Hunter's dad is gonna come by with his friend because they went to the football game right near our house. So they might come over and chat for a few minutes. So I might get in bed. You know, it's my in-law, so I see him all the time. But I might go hang out and chill, whatever.
Gustopher Robbins, are you on our bed? Are you, dear?
You are sweet as pie.
Used to have friends, now I got enemies.
Hey, hon.
Hey, buddy. I gotta move these. I gotta move the bed, the comforter. you get off? I know, you're so cute. Hey, Hunter. Goose, it's time for you to get off. You're so cute. I hate to do this. You're so cute.
Get off, buddy.
Come on, right here. This is his bench. Lay down. Good boy. That's batters. Okay. Oh, yes.
Tanner?
No, Tanner.
Oh, yeah.
Stupid. Koozie, you are a beautiful dog. Just absolutely beautiful. Doesn't even realize it. Oh my god, I ate way too much training food.
Long day.
Okay. I was gonna say, sorry for, there was a little break in the video there because my sister called me and I have three sisters and I live away from all of them. So sometimes in the evenings, I'll do like a couple FaceTimes. That could be like 2 to 3 hours.
And then my dad and his best friend came by our house because the town we live in, the high school stadium's near our house.
Yeah.
And they were going to the game tonight just to watch the
Yeah, they came by before the game. She let her mind roam cause she know I got it covered and that's simple enough, I guess. She said I dressed in your favorite. I want some rose red. Unless you make reservations.
I'm mean, I'm sorry. Okay, y'all. Our night is wrapping up. Julia passed out while I was doing a little bit of parish planning. Someone's gotta do it. It's a new app. Check it.
Come on home, you finally made it. Oh, fuck me up. I'm barely wasted. We chase down the night with some blue Gatorade. Moving cones and breaking bottles. No more rules for fools to follow. Wake up and talk out all your mistakes. Call me all you want, I'm gone. 93 south down the Arlington.